Seven?
Raffi?
You lost someone.
We're getting him back.
Go. And losing him was not your fault.
Seven, much longer than I was at Veronica. It's just nice to be ordinary.
So far from who I was.
Well, that's impossible. Because no matter how you come, Borg or human, you are the most extraordinary person I know.
So far from all our dreams, from
we chose the goddamn Borg Queen over Elmfish the Central. Why has all of history been changed?
Listen, I get it. You're angry about Elnor, about Gabe.
Don't.
I know you.
You are making a grave mistake.
Am I? Tell me. What's my full name?
Who are you? No, meaning freaking dragon.
It may not want to be found.
You know, I don't really care much. I'm coming for it.
So far.
Why are you helping them? I mean,
me, Egypt, was a former Borg, rescued and reclaimed by Voyager in the Delta Quadrant. That's where she wanted it. His parts were. Good business. The minor mercy of death. We met her on Fenris. She was posing as one of us, as someone trying to help. She knew about Egypt from me.
Why didn't you just put a face to your head and get it over with?
Actually, it was other her's Indian husband, to be precise. My weakened state, you might be able to kill me, but certainly my sending you home.
I don't think you understand just how much it sucked to be your kid. Bye, Mom.
What? Oh, you and me? No, see, we're totally different. Our pain is beautiful, tragic. Everyone loves hearing about it.
Absolutely.
Elnor.
He was a son to me, Jay.
Yeah.
How sentimental.
Put a phaser in my hand, get home with.
Risking your.
Because.
Revenge.
I miss you.
Saving their lives. Almost reminds me of. The Annika old.
Me too.
When we get out of this.
We're not getting out of this.
No. Probably not.
Maybe this isn't half bad to hang out with, so if that's your.
And I can't help but wonder how much more you'd be capable of, how much more you could be if you just stopped.